it's time we beat ghosts. Whoa, I can skip that? Let's go! I'm going to be dead in 6 days, so maybe you'll see me too. Bro, we're laughing now until Dre actually dies. God, I can't wait for the next one because we get to Kevin Spacey.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered the space weapon system from the wreckage. How long until it's operational? Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person.
Springs. Colorado.
Got it.
Yo, it's the Bass Pro Pyramid! Let's go! I would like to hear where I'm going. But,
It's safe. It's a 1200 hours.
Yeah. Wow, this game's shitly optimized. Yo, I can't play. I can't wait to play World War II. That shit's gonna be a banger, bro.
JSOC's gonna wanna move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up.
Oh, I love this part!
Security's working.
Okay, so this game kind of slaps, I'm not gonna lie. I just like the way it looks. I love the simplicity of a lot of the guns. It's just a solid game overall. Wish the multiplayer was still active. Goes,
nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a- Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
You're such a
well,
weak
that's
shit.
Just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons... Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people?
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! No! God! I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Based. Well, he's dead.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
I saw that flashy light.
You okay, Merrick? Ribs broken. But I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
To Sin City, baby!
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Who's by the door? Let's make this quick.
Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Keep low. There's gonna be more of them.
be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close.
That's a lot of people.
Kick it off.
My mind, you're... No!
Wait, where's Riley?
We got chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Was a hard
Logan!
No!
Logan! You okay? How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
Okay, but here's the deal. Didn't I get shot?
We can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley! It's okay. The bullet went straight through. Logan, you carry him?
Who? Oh, Riley.
Put some fire on those birds!
Are you eating what I think you're eating? You idiot. That is plastic.
Get Riley, let's go.
No, Kat, I can't do this with you existing.
Come on, damn it!
More choppers!
Nothing!
Where are you? What are you eating? Are you just eating random shit on the floor? Lily! Come here! Get out of it! What are you... Oh my god. So here's the deal, is I saw that bullet go into his head, so I'm really confused as to how he's still moving.
Placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy.
What?
Still here.
The Federation
was still here. Rourke was still here. This isn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 22 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mac.
Guten Tag, lieben Klausen Globen.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.